Thank you.
Right, keep us into the bus station. That's the one before SL07. Super loop bus. Okay, so how do we get to Terminal 2? Right, so you get off the bus and you go into this terminal. I'm going to do the elevator route today to show you. So the elevators are quite clearly labelled as lifts in front of us. To go into the tunnel that's going to take us to Terminal 2. It's also the way to Terminal 3. And also you get the transfers to Terminal 4 and 5 via the Elizabeth line now. Turn right, turn two signs. Lift. There's quite a few of them. Passes five, that's why the escalators take longer.
Rear door closing. Rear door closing. Level 0, bus, taxi, car rental services. Rear door opening. Elevator is going up. Rear door closing. Level 5, terminal 2 departures. Or open.
In your check-in zones, it goes for different entrance. I always like to use terminal D zone around here, C and D. The Queen's Building. This is Star Alliance terminal mainly, mostly all flights. Star Alliance members normally go from here, as well as Aer Lingus for historical reasons. And there we are, we're in the terminal departures.